Amazing and Wild Turtle down to this bottom side here, while the rest of TSM came from the mid lane. They do manage to force Royal Club back, and they can actually push media. This should be a free tower.
Royal Club took way too much poke there when they were trying to go for that dragon. They mainly needed to be there to stop the dragon, not to actually get near it. That was a big misplay. TSM takes a nice map advantage.
Not only did it take some poke, they actually win.